So that was a piece entitled Monochrome Shoe Number 2, and it was written by our mandolinist, Joseph Brent. So the next tune we're going to be playing is another one of Joe's compositions, and it's entitled Nano, which is short for Nadia Nordhaus, who's a very dear friend of ours, who's just a comrade and a musical partner for all of us. And this is written in honor of her. Thank you. So the violin that I'm playing, or the instrument that I'm playing today, is one that's made in the Hardanger tradition. So what this is actually a Hardanger d'amore. It's a five-string instrument, so five strings on top here, and then it also has a set of five strings that resonate underneath. So you never play them, they just resonate with the vibrations of the instrument. It's a little larger than a violin, a little smaller than a viola, and this is an invention of a luthier in Norway. His name is Salve Hakadal, and there are just a handful of these in the world, but they're an amazing instrument that violinists from all over are finding a unique way of playing. I'm not a Norwegian fiddler in any way, but I certainly am enjoying this instrument, and Joe, our primary composer for this group, knows the qualities that this instrument has and is writing compositions around it. So it's really finding a new voice all of its own.